It's about power. It's about where power is located physically, geographically, and institutionally.
The head of a state within a state. For here, he is monarch over all except his king.
Standing in the tradition of Clement Attlee, we demand democratisation of the City of London Corporation.
We have no idea what the city's assets are.
You know, if you've had a pension fund that's been running for nigh on 10 centuries, you know, it's worth a bob or two at the end of it.
It has immense lobbying power over the British government.
The City of London is really a hub for the most important tax havens.
There's a direct funnel between money coming into the city and money going down to the tax haven.
We're now facing an economic crisis as a result of finance capital, not just its mistakes, but its ability to exploit our economy.
Maybe you want this on camera.